We want to pass along a programming note of what is about to happen. FEMA, the Federal Emergency Management Agency, along with the FCC, will conduct the first nationwide test of the emergency alert system. Depending on your satellite provider, most of you will see this. The test will last for 30 seconds. Day Planner will immediately follow. If you don't see programming from the Weather Channel after the test, change the channel back to the Weather Channel. Once again, get ready for the test.
And it's time now to check out the big picture, the overall scenario. We're noticing this jet stream. Notice how the upper air winds the fastest in the upper levels of the atmosphere, indicated by the jet stream, carving out a deep trough of low pressure, as you can see it digging all the way down across Texas. At the surface, we have this frontal boundary pushing through, showers all along this front, high pressure keeping it quiet for the immediate eastern seaboard right now.
The FEMA FCC nationwide test of the emergency alert system is now over. For those of you who did not see the 30-second test, contact your cable provider for details. Instead, you saw the big picture forecast. We'll show that again at 10 after for those of you who missed it. For now, let's send it over to Vivian for a look at the storm system pushing through the middle of the country.